Love is something for which we have no control. We can wish for it, but we can't just snap our fingers and make it happen. So when love does happen, when love finds us, like it has for Justin and Caitlin, when the person we just can't live without crosses our paths, then it is truly a gift that should be cherished and celebrated.
My dearest Caitlin.
This ring is the token of my love.
This ring is the token of my love.
And the hopes and all the joys that I will share with you.
And the hopes of all my joys that I will share with you.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
You are my wish, my dream, my future.
You are my wish, my dream, my future.
You are my gift, my love, and my best friend.
You are my gift, my love, and my best friend.
I marry you with this ring and with all my love.
I marry you with this ring and all of my love.
The power of love is a curious thing. Makes one man weep, makes another man sing. Change a hawk to a dove, make more than a feeling, that's the power of love. Tougher than diamonds, rich like cream, stronger and harder than a bad girl's dream. Make a bad one good, make a wrong one right. It's the power of love that keeps you home at night. You don't need money, you don't need fame, you don't need no credit card to ride this train. That's the power of love, the power of love. And now, by the power of the internet and the great state of Florida, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great joy and happiness that I present to you for the very first time, newlyweds, Caitlin and Justin.